Hey guys, welcome to another video on Global Bricks. I have a really cool Lego set that I don't have. It's Brickheadz, and it's Batman, of course, because I tried to find Iron Man over here, over there at a toy store, but he didn't have one, and I found Hulk, Robin, and Captain America for superheroes, but you know, they don't have a lot of pieces, and Batman has 91 pieces in it. Yes, this is from the Batman movie. Now see, you can get Robin, the Joker, Batgirl, and Batman. And his eyes can glow in the dark too. Let's go and open it. So we have a little base plate. 4x6. One bag. Two bag. And the instructions. Looks like it's going to be like this, but it's like that. This is my first time having a blockhead, so I don't know if it's going to be big or small. So, I'm going to do the fat. Now I have a brick separator just in case if anything does happen. So, I'm going to do the fast motion of this. Okay guys, here is the final build of this set. We got a chase lope, a black one, a glow-in-the-dark eye, and a batarang. I was expecting like one more, like four extra pieces, but that's good. So, here's the build of it. Really cool. And this is, I might collect some more and show you guys another video. Because those are really easy to build, and I might make my own, that's me, someday. So here's the base plate of it, where he stands on it. And he's holding a batarang right now. See his little belt, and his Batman sign right there. And I really wish I could show these glow-in-the-dark eyes, but I can't because my camera right now isn't that good of showing those. So here's the back, really cool cape. Cool little bumps on it, cheese whizzes. Yeah, the inside looks just like an inside. Do like the little bat ears for it. So, that's all of the set. And I got it at a store for $10. I might go to another store and buy some more. I'll get another set, a bigger one. So, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please like and subscribe and turn on that bell notification. And see you guys in the next video. Bye.